Vicki deVries, 18, of Colorado Springs, the silver medalist in 82. She's in second place at this point in the competition, but she suffered a serious fall in an earlier triple toe loop jump. Incidentally, the marks for Melissa Thomas were quite low, 5.3s to 5.6. If Vicki deVries has any more problems in this program, the door might be open for Tiffany Chin to make that third place berth on the world team.
She was very musical. She seemed to really enjoy and feel the music.
Slid off the edge, the takeoff edge, did not uncross the feet by the end of the jump, and went straight back on the landing. Now, we'll be back very shortly to see how all of this is going to turn out. What a competition. We'll be right back.
National Ladies Champion, Rosalynn Sumners.
Well, it's official. Rosalynn Sumners has successfully defended her title. What a charmer she is, and what a great championship this has been. Elaine Zag pulled up to second place with a strong performance. And for third place, it was an interesting story. Tiffany Chin and Vicki deVries tied. It was a tie that was broken by the higher mark Tiffany Chin earned in comparison to Vicki in the freestyle. And she won the last berth on the team going to Helsinki to compete for the World Championship next month.
In 1956, the national champion Tenley Albright successfully defended her national title, beating the world champion Carol Heiss. And here in Pittsburgh, we've seen history repeat itself.